Well, a homicide investigation is underway on this Thanksgiving holiday. One person is dead after an early morning shooting. Ana Velasquez is live at Copper and Vermont with what happened.
Good evening, Royal. I'm in a 300 block, and in these apartments behind me, police say they found one person dead, and that's why they had to shut down this neighborhood. The call for help came in about 10 minutes before 1 o'clock this morning. When officers arrived, they found two men injured during an attack, and they also found a third man who said he had been shot when he tried to run away. Police say they did find one person dead inside one of these apartments, and I did speak with a neighbor who said she heard those gunshots.
The only thing I heard was just like six gunshots and woke me up, and I looked and there was already the street already closed down, and I don't know what's going on with my neighborhood.
Now, police say they are still trying to sort out exactly what happened, what caused the fight, but they do know that the fight probably happened inside the apartment. However, no arrests have been made. Again, it's an ongoing investigation, and we'll keep you updated as we get the details. Reporting live tonight from Northeast Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Okay, thanks, Ana. If you have any information, call APD at 242-COPS.